What's up, Salmon Squad? I am the Game Salmon. Welcome to 6 AM at the Chum Bucket. This, of course, is a sequel to 3 AM at the Krusty Krab. I think we're playing as Squidward. I don't know what we're doing at the Chum Bucket, but we're gonna find out. I'm assuming that this game is going to be full of running around. Story mode, endless mode. Well, I definitely want story mode. I want there to be an end. I'm assuming this game is gonna be me running around collecting stuff, trying to escape. That seems to be the general motif of the Dave Microwaves games. Why am I going to the Chum Bucket? WSD to move, C to crouch. But I work at the Krusty Krab. I mean, that's fine. I'll go to the Chum Bucket. And it really is 6 AM. Just, you have the sun coming up on the horizon. What's Hello? Going on? Hello? Okay. Chum burger, chum fries, chum shake. What is a chum shake? Chum on a stick. What is chum? Chum should just be a culmination of just mushy goo, right? That you feed to sharks. I'm not a shark expert. Plan 749 will trick people into eating chum disguised as Krabby Patties. Bahahaha. Oh, oh, oh! Ooh. Is Plankton dead? Oh yeah, that's definitely Plankton. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is Karen behind this? Leave the Chum Bucket. What a fantastic idea. I'm out of here. Why am I here anyways? It's gonna be locked. Of course, that'd be way too easy. I'm pretty sure Karen's behind this now. I'm like 90% sure. Find a way to turn off the alarm. Okay. Well, I would assume that it would be in like staff only area. What is that? Just hanging wire? Maintenance. Need a key. Uh-oh. Alright, I definitely heard an enemy. But I guess we're okay. So I need a key to go into the maintenance area. Anything cool in here? Oh, just buckets of chum. Well, not buckets. Boxes of chum. I mean, chum should come in buckets. I think that's a better way to... Wait. Has Plankton been killing people to make chum? That makes so much sense. Oh! Oh, it is Karen! Karen is the evil person! I called it! Oh, God, I'm out of here. Hi, Karen. I don't know why you killed your husband. I don't know why you turned on him. Oh, God. Okay, I'm... Okay. I don't know how I can outscape Karen. I'm gonna die. Key inside, maybe? Oh, okay. Alright, I guess I gotta go to the kitchen. Because the kitchen looked like it had good stuff in there. Key inside, maybe? Question mark? Searching. Forever. Please be a key. Or something. I found a silver key. Cool. Can I go into the maintenance area now? Over here. Door control. Maintenance? There it is. Okay, I totally lost where I was. So we're in the maintenance. Turn off the alarm. E to use this contraption. Is this the alarm though? So that's my objective. Shouldn't I be looking for a key to exit? You unlocked the processing room door. Okay. Here's the breaker. The power's already on. Okay. Alright, I guess we'll do more exploring. I need to deactivate these barricades so I can enter this room. What? What? What is in the- Oh, it's a dog. I thought I heard Karen, though. Okay. Where am I supposed to be going again? I'm assuming there's nothing- Oh, oh, oh! That's the door control! But that can't be the exit. That'd be way too easy. The door to the lab has been unlocked. Okay. So now I can go into the lab. Alright. Oh, the lab and the lab. This is my lab! And this is my laboratory! You gotta love SpongeBob. SpongeBob is one of the greatest cartoon shows of our generation, or of my generation. The original SpongeBob episodes were fantastic. All right, I hear Karen over there. I don't know exactly where she is, but we're gonna try to not die here. Processing room. Okay, yes. This is what I want. Is this where Karen found me, though? I don't think so. I'm gonna press buttons. Okay. Pulling levers very aggressively. I don't know what any of these levers do, but something's gotta break eventually. The door to the laboratory has been unlocked. Alright, I love it. Alright, Karen, don't come out of nowhere, please. I'm doing very well without you attacking me, so things are going well. Alright, here's the laboratory. It's Mecha SpongeBob? Was Karen near me? SpongeBob! Alright, please don't come alive. I'm gonna start pressing buttons. Just press the buttons! I don't know what any of these buttons do! Alright, alarm deactivated! Front door unlocked! Oh, find the power box. Oh, I know where the power box is. Power box. Is it in maintenance? I just heard Karen. Karen was behind me. Did I survive? Because this is the power box. This is the breaker. Oh my god, am I already done with the game? Come on. Hurry up. I want to be done. One of two. Find the last. Okay. So there's another breaker. Oh my god. If I die, I'm going to have to start over, won't I? Where's the other breaker? It's probably in the keep out area. Storage two. Karen's near me. I keep hearing a bah! And then I don't see Karen. He's turning us into chum. Yeah, well, he's dead now. You don't have to worry about Plankton anymore. Karen kind of turned on him. Is Karen a good guy in this? Oh, there's the other breaker. Here we go. Is Karen a good guy? Because Karen killed Plankton, but maybe she thinks I'm like also I don't know. I'm not gonna question. I'm gonna get out of here. Power restored. Front door escape. No Karen, right? It was Mecha SpongeBob. That's what it was. Oh my god. Oh good lord. Okay. Alright, I understand what's going on now. Alright, I'm fine. I can do this. I'm really happy the game saved my progress. I'm so happy I don't have to start over. Now, how do I get away from Mecha SpongeBob? Am I good? All right, maybe I have to go an alternate route. I keep hearing sounds as if I'm going to be killed, but nothing ever happens to me. Alright, I've had enough of this. How the hell do I get out of this game? Karen! Why are you there now? Karen, you're ruining my plans. Karen, why the hell? Did you disappear? The basement. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I have to go the basement route, and that's gonna let me escape. Okay, that's all right. We're gonna try that. Activated breaker 2 out of 2. I don't know why you have 2 breakers. I mean, I don't know anything about restaurants. Maybe restaurants need multiple breakers. No, I'm not gonna waste my time going down there. What? That's like the only place I haven't been. Squidward, do you want to be killed by Mecha SpongeBob again? What if I go to the lab? God. Oh my God. That's what it is. That's what it is. Okay. He's coming from the ceiling, which means, yep, he's killing me there. He's dropping from above. Okay. All right. So do I just have to avoid those? And I'm good? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna walk around it. Around. Gonna bring it around town. Gonna bring it around town. Okay, where the hell am I? I'm assuming I gotta go this way. There's the exit. Okay, all right, we're good, we're good, we're good. Can we escape? Oh! Oh, that's not a game over. Is this the basement? Find a way out of here. All right, fair enough. We're gonna we're gonna turn you into chum, Squidward. Why didn't you do it already? Why didn't you tie me down? What? All right, either way. Hello, where am I? I am, oh, there's no. That scared me. All right, was that a giant chum monster? I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna reach a dead end. Oh God, where am I going? I'm gonna go this direction. Oh, no, this is where I started. Oh, easy there, buddy. Oh, you are a giant chum monster. There's the exit. Okay, I gotta make my way over there. I hope I'm going the right direction. This should be it. Oh, I thought this was gonna lead me to the exit. Okay, come on, door to the, yes. Okay, I'm going the right way. Yeah, there it is. Okay, there's the exit. Yes, yes. Yes! Alright, I'm at the basement door, and oh my God. Hello? Oh God, is something behind me? Is something behind me? Oh, ah, Karen! Okay. Yeah, front, okay, yes, yes, yes! 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 I did it! I feel like I'm gonna die though, cause I, oh. Nope, 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 make it to your bike. Oh, come on, you can do it. Just keep crawling. Oh, there's the police. I escaped, okay, all right. Bruised and bloody, but I escaped. Yeah, that was 6 a.m. at the Chum Bucket. It was very cool and very entertaining. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please click on the end cards at the end of this video. Also, be sure that you are subscribed to me so you can stay up to date with all the other videos that I'll be posting soon. Until the next video, I will see you guys later. Goodbye.